Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our pro performers of the show from the junior division, South and Bean Band. A big applause to welcome South and Bean Band from to burn the stage.
Dear judges, we are rock band. I'm Julio, I'm 10 years old. He is Kelvin, he's 11 years old, he plays bass. And he is Kang, he plays keyboard. And he is, the last one is Subin, he is a skilled drummer. And we live very far from each other, but the love of music still makes us meet in honor in here to make us play for you here. The feeling of rock and roll! Now we're gonna play How We Start Off Deep Purple!
I got it! I hold to my head, what meaning have I had? No, I hold to my heart, what meaning have I had? Ooh, I'm a machine, she got everything.
And Min Ban, we know that the competition is tough, but you're sure tougher. Thank you, Sok Ban, for rocking our stage with amazing energy. Would you like to tell us more about your band?
Yeah, we the home of each other very far. That's why we can go and practice a lot, but we practice online all the day. So we did it.
Thank you for sharing. So, Zhou Qingwing, do you want to share your thoughts and ask your questions for Sop and Bean Band?
Okay. Wow. Everybody just give them another round of applause first, please. Thank you. Wait. How old did you say you were again?
Huh?
How old did you say you were again? You are again.
I'm 10.
Wow, oh my God, everybody. That was a remarkable display of your talents. I have to be very honest. And I really respect the fact that you lead the team very well on stage. And I love the way you introduce your team members with respect and with love and with like brotherhood, with teamwork. So congratulations on your performance. And I have a question. Do you have any particular artist or band that you really look up to?
Okay, I don't understand that much.
Okay. I was gonna change another question then. How do you feel about working together with your friends?
We just work, and then when someone make a mistake, we gonna make them make no more mistake.
Okay, so whenever there's a mistake, what did you do to fix that mistake?
I'm gonna teach them.
Oh.
Because the bass, I teach them all the song in my band.
Okay, so how do you feel about your performance just now?
Yeah, I'm very excited.
Okay, thank you. That was amazing. And you should be very proud of your work. So definitely keep it up. You're going to be an amazing rock band of Vietnam someday, okay?
Okay.
Yeah? Another round of applause, everybody.
Thank you to the judges and Sop and Bean Band. You have set a high standard for the rest of the show. And now you can go to the backstage and relax for the rest of the show.